40 seconds on the clock, please. Name something people buy for the beach that contains the word beach.
Beach towel.
Name the age when kids start to lose their baby teeth.
Three.
Name a word used in boxing.
Punch.
Name a place where they might tell you to shush.
A library.
Name something that gets stuck in a zipper.
Man's...
Huh?
A man's junk.
All right, let's go, Chris. Name something people bought for the beach that contains the word beach. You said beach towel. Survey said. Yeah. Name the age when kids start to lose their baby teeth. You said three. Survey said.
All right.
Name a word used in boxing. You said punch. Survey said. Name a place where they might tell you to shush. You said library. Survey said. Name something that gets stuck in a zipper. You said man's junk. Survey said. She got 111. You need 89.
Perfect.
Okay, ready?
I am.
All right, let's remind everybody Chris Ann's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Name something people buy for the beach that contains the word beach.
Beach towel.
Try again.
Beach mat.
Name the age when kids start to lose their baby teeth.
Five.
Name a word used in boxing.
Boxy ring.
Name a place where they might tell you to shush.
Movie theater.
Name something that gets stuck in a zipper.
Male privates.
Try again.
Your underwear.
Let's see. Name something people buy for the beach that contains the word beach. You said beach mat. Oh. Somebody said? Name names when kids start to lose their baby teeth. You're a kindergarten teacher. You said five. Makes sense. Survey said six. Six was the number one answer. Name a word used in boxing. You said boxing ring. Survey said knockout and TKO was number one. Name a place where they might tell you to shish. You said the movie. Survey said. Movies and theater was the number one answer. Name something that gets stuck in a zipper. You said underwear. Survey said.